The following program comes to you in color from Hollywood. The heart of the entertainment world. The Hollywood Palace. With your hostess, Joan Crawford. The Velocity, Julius LaRosa, Vigilers of the Hollywood Palace Orchestra. This portion brought to you by Sunbeam, makers of the only lady shavers with a built-in light, the Lady Sunbeam Electric Shaver, cord or cordless for the ultimate in feminine grooming. And by Pepto-Bismol, the stomach medication with potability that spreads like a creamy blanket of relief over your upset stomach. We'll return to the Hollywood Palace after a word from one of our sponsors.
Good night.
Good night, dear.
Is that Jimmy?
Stomach's probably upset. What did you feed him at the game?
A couple of hot dogs, some ice cream, popcorn.
No wonder.
Oh, we better give him some
Pepto-Bismol.
Help turn his restless night to restful sleep with Pepto-Bismol. Pepto-Bismol has coatability for soft, smooth coating action that comes between him and stomach distress. Look, here's the leading alkalizer. A plain antacid tablet dissolved in water. And Pepto-Bismol. Who has coatability? Watch. None here. Pepto-Bismol has coatability that spreads like a creamy blanket of relief over his irritated stomach, soothes away indigestion, nausea, and what's called distress in the lower tract. Coatability in Pepto-Bismol gives him this special kind of relief. No wonder many hospitals use Pepto-Bismol.
And now, from the Hollywood Palace, here is your hostess, one of Hollywood's shining stars, Miss Joan Crawford!
And welcome to the Hollywood Palace. It's so nice to be back in the film capital where I spent so many wonderful years. You know, as a member of the board of directors, I've been traveling around the country on behalf of a certain soft drink. I promised not to mention its name tonight, so I won't. But I can tell you that all across this great country of ours, they sell a lot of it. Especially in a lovely town in Florida called Pensacola. It's a delightful place, Pensacola. For those who think young and they really pour it on. And that's exactly what we intend to do tonight. So let's get on with the entertainment. You know, it's a very exciting show. Singing, dancing, comedy, drama, and there's not a pause in it. I don't think I like that word. Anyway, for openers, let's welcome back the most thrilling teeterboard turn from Hungary, the great Halászis. And now, Laszlo Halassi will perform a double somersault up to a four-man high, a feat that until now was considered impossible. He's the first man in the world to accomplish this trick. Weren't they marvelous? Now, the four young men you're about to meet are very popular recording artists, but the most imposing thing about them is that, they traveled with the Beatles and came out thoroughly unscathed. I think they deserve a Purple Heart for that. They're very clever entertainers, and they call themselves The Circle, and here they are.
lovely legs deserve the newest in grooming. This new Lady Sunbeam electric shaver. The only shaver with a built-in light. A girl can always use more light for doing her legs, so Lady Sunbeam provides it. There's a new convenient on-off switch, and this double-area shaving head assures you of smooth legs and underarms with never a nick, cut, or razor burn. Always keeps you soft and feminine. Ask for Lady Sunbeam with the exclusive built-in light. Your choice of cord or cordless. A wonderful gift idea. Like all Sunbeam products, built with integrity, backed by service.
It was President Johnson himself who said that crime is rampant and we must do something about it. Well, there's one man who is doing something about it, and that's Tim Conway, the star of Rango. Tonight, Tim's going to show us how in his comedy classic, The Warden. So let's meet him at Rocky River Honor Farm, where there's just been a prison break. Mr. Warden, I'd like to ask you a few questions, may I?
Oh, fine, sure, go ahead. Well, why don't you sit down? Just
thank you.
Sit down there. Oh, I'll sit down too.
How did it feel to wake up this morning and find yourself face to face with 30 hardened criminals?
30? Well, there were just 9 this morning.
Well, I thought there were 30.
Yeah, well, good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
You mean 21 escaped last night?
Well, we don't like to say escaped. We just say they're away.
That's a little frightening. Those killers on the loose. Does this happen often?
Well, just since we took the fences down. See, there's nothing here to hold them. They split.
Well, I thought they were supposed to be on their honor.
Yeah, well, you think they would be.
Tell me, is there a chance of getting any of them back?
Well, I sure hope so. I got 40 acres of winter wheat to get in. This will be the 3rd year in a row that I've done it all by myself. You know what? I'm going to stop putting up those dirty rosters. They just look at them and take off.
Well, what facilities do you have for the men here at Rocky River?
Well, we have 160 acres that they farm, and we have 30 head of cattle, and we have the handicraft shop and the gunsmith shop.
Gunsmith shop?
Yeah. Well, honestly, they voted to put that in last year while I was on vacation. Well, now, don't get us wrong. See, they just repair guns.
Where do they get the guns?
Well, they were making them in handicraft.
How long have you been warden of Rocky River?
Well, let's see, 5, 3, 1, 6, 9, 4, be 11 years. 11 years I've been here. I took office right after Warden Riley was shot.
Shot? Mm. I'm sorry to hear about that. Did a notorious criminal shoot him?
Oh, no, he wasn't shot. He was shot.
I don't understand.
Well, he was 94 years old. He was shot. I mean, a guy can't swing forever, you know. Yeah, I was kind of glad he retired, though. I mean, he's kind of getting to be the laughing stock of the honor farm around here.
How was that?
Well, see, Warden Riley never believed in carrying a real gun, so he had a little wooden gun carved. He used to carry that around to kind of scare the men, and one day they found out it was wood, so they took it away from him and burned it.
Oh, that was embarrassing.
Well, that's not the most embarrassing part. Right after that, they pulled a prison break. Yeah. They ran down the street, and there's old Warden Riley running after him, yelling bang, bang, and throwing ashes at him.
Tell me, Warden, do you mingle with the inmates?
Oh, yeah, no. Some of your wardens don't do that, but I do. I mean, after all, I'm an expert in karate, so I don't have any trouble. They try anything, I'll let them have it.
Oh, would you like to demonstrate for me?
Oh, sure. I got one of the basic fundamentals of karate here. Just show you right here. Now, watch, I can, that's an inch board right there. I'll split that right in half for you, right between the two bricks. Just, one blow. Just, ready? Yeah.
Mr. Warden, thank you very much, and may I say that I think you're a very brave man to face these convicts. You're a credit to society.
Well, thank you. Since I've been here at Rocky River, I've kind of established the fact that I'm the head man here. I'm Mr. Tough of these men. It's really the only language you understand. There's the phone. Yes. Right. Okay, put him on. Hello, killer. Yeah. No, killer. I told you it's 9:00. No, I don't care how you plead. No, Governor Reagan can't help you now. No, you can't get a hold of him. He's in a play. No. No, it's going to be 9:00. That's it. That's final. Right.
Who is that?
Oh, it's just one of the convicts.
You sure put your tough policy to practice. What did he want?
Oh, he wanted to know what time I was going to bring him breakfast.
Now, try this new way to accent your figure. Cross your heart, see? You're suddenly shapelier. Well, that's what this new Playtex Fashion Magic cotton bra does. It crosses your heart with stretch to lift and separate. You're suddenly shapelier. This cross your heart shaping is only on Playtex regular Fashion Magic bras and new long line styles. Cross your heart. You'll be shapelier, honestly. And here's news about girdles.
Most women wish a girdle made them firm and flatter here. A new firm and flatter Playtex Lycra girdle firms and flatters as no other girdle can. The exclusive V-construction exercises two firming, flattering forces. These elastic V-bands lift your tummy in. These elastic bands keep your waistline thin. You're firmer, you're flatter in the new Playtex girdle made with Lycra. Firm and flatter.
Four of the show world's most amazing children are appearing in the outdoor arena tonight. And they're the Flying Cavarettas, the world's youngest trapeze artists. And they are Jimmy, age 16, Maureen and Marlene, 14-year-old twins, and Terry, who's only 12. Now let's watch them, the Flying Cavarettas. And now, a double somersault in midair by little Terry. She's the youngest ever to attempt it. Thank you. I've been asked many times to name the branch of entertainment in which it's the most difficult to attain stardom. And in my opinion, it's the field of popular singing. The competition there is really terrific. And so it gives me great pleasure tonight to introduce a young lady who, within a few short seasons, has reached the very top in her profession. Ladies and gentlemen, the girl watchers, watch Miss Nancy Ames.
Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Era ayer que me acostumbré a sonreír. Ahora hay una sombra sobre mí. Si hoy vino tan pronto a mí, yo no sé por qué él se fue, qué puede ser. Ahora sola tengo recuerdos de la esconder. Ay, creo yo en el ayer. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. That's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. For everyone, Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross. Enough to last till the end of time. Well, listen, Lord, if you want to know. Well, so love's the only thing that there's just too little. And don't give it just to some, but give some to everyone. Love, 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 love. Love, love, Lord. Love, love, love. We need love, love, Lord. Give us love, love, Lord. Oh, no, love, love, Lord. Well, love needs love, love, the world needs love. Why don't you give us love? Because we need your love. What the world needs now is love.
Not only a lovely voice, but a lovely human being.
Thank you very much.
Nancy, where do you go from here?
Well, right from this show, I continue on with my nightclub tour, you know, but I don't think I ought to mention where I'm going.
Well, I'm sure it would be all right. Where is it?
Pensacola.
Dear Nancy!
We'll be back with the amazing Ralph Adams and Julius LaRosa. I'll be back to do a dramatic reading, and there'll be lots more in the Hollywood Palace right after a short pause. I don't like that word.
Palace.
What gives Carrington the taste worth fighting for?
Worth fighting for.
The bright, inviting taste worth fighting for?
Worth fighting for.
Carrington's got a charcoal tip and it's got a white one too.
Together they improve that great tobacco taste for you.
Us Carrington smokers would rather fight.
Then switch.
Join the unswitchable smoke Carrington.
This is a truly auspicious occasion in the world of magic. For tonight, one of our Americans' most charming deceivers is appearing for the first time on the stage of the Hollywood Palace. And here he is in his first appearance, or perhaps I should say, his disappearance, Mr. Ralph Adams.
Mr. Adams is a member of the Mormon Church and has 9 children, and at this date, at least, none of the children have ever disappeared.
When a young lady suddenly discovers the world of fashion, oh, it works gorgeous. Wonders for her and for mother.
How about this one? How many dresses do you want?
2,000.
Linda, I'm getting tired.
Look at this dress. Isn't it wild?
Would you like to try the tote on, dear? It'll go with everything else you want.
Oh, yeah.
Mrs. Sims, what do you think?
I'm tired.
And later on...
My daughter...
When you ache all over... and can't decide where you hurt the most, that's when Bayer works wonders. Bayer is pure aspirin, not just part aspirin. 2 Bayer tablets and a relaxing hot bath will relieve those aches and pains fast.
Dad, isn't this cute?
Young lady, I'd say you did all right for yourself today. Yes.
Bayer works wonders.
You know, the title of Julius LaRose's new album is Hey, Look Me Over. Well, I, for one, am always delighted to do just that. May I introduce Mr. Julius a la mode LaRose.
Hey, look me over. Lend me an ear. I'm fresh out of clover, and I'm mortgaged up to here. But don't pass the plate, folks. Don't pass the cup. I figure whenever you're down and out, the only way is up, and I'll be up like a rosebud, high on the vine. Don't thumb your nose, bud. Take a tip from mine. I'm a little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some, and look out, world, here I come. Nobody in the world was ever without a prayer. How can you win the world when nobody knows you're there? Kid, when you need the crowd, the tickets are hard to sell. Still, you can lead the crowd if you can't get up and yell. Way! Yeah, yeah! Now, don't pass the plate, folks. Don't pass the cup. I figure whenever you're down and out, the only way is up, and I'll be up. From mine, I'm a little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some, then look out, world. Here I go. Just remember this, a kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh, the fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Love songs never out of date, hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman meets man and man must have his mate, that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes. Bye. Yes, as time goes by.
Beautiful.
Thank you very much, Joe. And you are a most thoughtful person. Thank you so much for that little present you sent to my dressing room.
Oh, you're welcome.
Just only Joan Crawford would send a present like that.
Well.
And if I may, I would like very much to read the little note that you put with it. May I?
Sure, of course.
The note says, "To Julius, in appreciation for being on my show. P.S. Please return the empty bottles."
That's a wonderful person.
Cake, honey?
Oh, it's so dry. Coffee.
Come on, it's not that dry.
All right, you eat it.
Do my cakes have to be dry?
Well, not if you use Duncan Hines. It's so moist, you don't have to wash it down.
Wow, what a cake.
Need to wash it down?
Not this cake.
For cake so moist, you don't have to wash it down, get Duncan Hines cake mix.
It tastes nice and crisp. And not too creasy, which is what I like.
Mrs. Moore is tasting potatoes fried in a vegetable oil she doesn't use.
They're fried right in Crisco oil. Crisco oil's exclusive formula protects against heavy, oily taste. How does it taste to you?
It doesn't taste heavy and greasy. I should imagine that anything cooked in this would be much more appealing.
Think you'll try Crisco oil?
Yes, I do. I'm quite convinced.
You try Crisco oil.
In my last appearance at the Hollywood Palace just a year ago, I performed a monologue by Milton Geiger entitled A Prayer for Little Children. And your response was so generous and heartwarming that I've treasured it ever since. And now I'd like to read another lovely piece by the same writer. It's about a girl, a very special girl named Jessica. And it's called The Dreamer. Last night, the wind whispered in my willow tree. Crickets spun night music, a wild dog bayed, and a lonely locomotive haunted the darkness far away. The world slept, and I dreamed. I dreamed a lovely dream. I dreamed I was a little girl again, rising at dawn in my mother's house, oh, long ago. I stood at the window and watch the rain come down. Doggone, 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 doggone that rain anyhow. Gee whiz, Mom. All summer I keep thinking about my picnic. Just today it's gonna rain. Just today. I'm so miserable. I wish I was dead. in my dream. Oh, and how vivid that dream. I was older now. In high school, and oh, I knew, I just plain knew I was going to flunk out in chemistry and in French. Walter Moody, so bony and solemn and shabby, poor and all fire smart, sitting on the school steps and telling me all I had to do was study. Well, it's all right for you to talk, Walter Moody, because all you do is study, study, study. But I've got to work till 9 every night in a hot bakery. Is that the kind of life I've got, chez moi? Yeah, that's the French I'm gonna flunk in. Don't you tell me I can't skip out on the final exams, because that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Well, who the skinny? Who are you to tell me I can't? There's the bell, and I won't go in. I won't face it. I'd rather die. I won't. I'll just die. Walter made me face it, though, and I graduated. Oh, but I was so ashamed. All the girls in their beautiful dresses, and me, miserable in my Sunday cotton. Yes, Mother. Yes, I am glad to graduate. No, Mother. No, I am not hungry or cold or in pain all the time like whatever your name is on the fifth floor. Yes, Mother. I will try to be nice to Walter Moody in the graduation procession. Mother, will you stop being so philosophical about life? What's so wonderful about it? Life. I won't listen. I won't. In my dream, Walter Moody's my groom. Do you, Jessica, take this poor, hopeless, well-meaning grind to love, honor, and so forth, until death do you so forth? Why him? Why me? I do. Oh, this heat. Oh, if I could only take the baby out of this nagging tenement heat, maybe he wouldn't cry all the time. And Walter, straight A's all through high school. And all he can do for the baby is murmur talcum powder. What, Walter? It's all right, don't apologize. Nothing's anybody's fault. It's just the way things are. Oh, but for heaven's sake, stop saying that's life. Don't I know it, though? Dream, please let me wake up now. I know this part all too well. I must watch the automobile lurch around the corner again. My boy's roller skates sticking in the summer asphalt, my son rooted to the pavement. Son! 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 Walter, why did you bring me out here in the dark and the cold and the dark cypresses? But I don't want to see the stone. I want to forget, don't you understand? Besides, this isn't our boy's stone. It's too big. You see, it says, Jessica. Jessica. Beloved wife of Walter and mother of... M-
Waldo. I'm Jessica. What happened? I did that. But I always hated the dark, still water. How? God, forgive me. Walter. Walter, please forgive me. It was the grief and the pain. I didn't realize what I was doing. Yes. Yes, I ran away from life again. Walter, don't leave me. Don't leave me here in the dark side, Mrs., please. I promise never to be bitter about life or ever run away from it again. I promise. I promise, Walter. Don't go. Walter. And that was the dream I dreamed last night. Crickets murmured, and a nightbird sang. And now outside my room, the daylight gathers, the mist is lifting for the beautiful face of Earth. People of good courage awake to face the morning and the world. And I lie here in my narrow bed, conquered by life. But last night I knew the stars, and the touch of April and the conversation of the wind and the leaves. I dreamed, oh, the loveliest of dreams. I dreamed I was alive again. I dreamed I was alive.
Come on, you can tell which filter cigarette tastes best with your eyes closed. Easy. Watch this. There. The long one. Filter tip Pall-Mall. The long filter cigarette that's long on flavor.
The same Pall-Mall tobaccos?
Identical. Pall-Mall's famous length and a filter tip.
Tastes great.
Filter tipped Pall-Mall. Luxury length. Packaged in gold. Outstanding. And they are mild.
It was just marvelous being back in the Hollywood Palace again. And next week, at this time, ABC will present the International Beauty Spectacular from Long Beach. And 2 weeks from tonight, your host in the Hollywood Palace will be Jean Berry. Good night and thank you.
Brought to you by Bayer Aspirin. Bayer is pure aspirin, not just part aspirin. Bayer Aspirin. Bayer works wonders. This is the Tubel speaking. We'll be right back.
video is brought to you by the concluding chapter of Crawford, a comprehensive research guide to Joan Crawford. www.theconcludingchapterofcrawford.com. Join us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.